Hi guys, Crafty Christy here to show you my winning box I got from Gabby Arias. And I've already taken the label and stuff off and cut it the packaging off the top. That way it's just quicker to show you guys. And I'm hoping I'm in frame here because I'm having to rig up something here to record from. And please excuse my nails. I totally forgot to take off the nail polish. But anyways, so here we go. All I've done is open the box. I haven't done anything else. It says, congrats, winner. Card she has on top. No. It says, woof. Look how cute that is. It says, to Christy, thank you so much for your support. It means so much to me. Your mixes as well as the rest of the mixes were awesome. I hope you like and enjoy everything I sent you. Thanks again for your support, your YouTube friend, Gabby Arias. Thank you, Gabby. I am so excited, girl, to open this. You don't even know. Like a kid at Christmas. And look how neat she has this package. I mean, wow. She really took the time to make sure everything arrived safely. And let's just get into it so the video is not too long. Oh, she's got everything wrapped so good. Two containers. Awesome. Great for mixes. Happy love. What a cute little bag. Look at that. Let's see here. Well, if I figure out how to say, there we go. I don't want to dump it out, that's why I was trying to be careful about which end I open. Let's just do this. Oh, these are her neon mixes. There's the blue. The purple. I seen these on her video. I was so excited. The green. I mean, look how beautiful. Beautiful pink. And this neon. Let's see if I can get in there. Neon yellow. I mean, look at those. I cannot wait to use those. And then she has sent some iridescent black spangles, some colored spangles, pink and blue and gold and silver. And these Femos. Oh, they're so cute. Love those. You can see those. And then she has sent a baggie of nail art. Oops. So a lot in here. She has different colored hearts. And bigger hearts with little flowers in the center. These cute little bunnies. Diamond shaped and orange. Pretty blue bows. Looks like these are clear balls. Those are awesome. I have not seen anybody use those. I cannot wait. Pearl shaped hearts. I so hope I'm in focus on this. And these, there's a skull and a teardrop shaped diamond that are going to be awesome nail art. Hoping that's focusing. Then we have candy and ice cream and cupcakes. And since I'm a plus size lady, all my goodies. These beautiful square pink. And then these, oh, these are so cute. Look at those. Flowers, all different colors. Beautiful. Love the nail art. Love it, love it, love it. This fresh lavender Bath and Body Works. It's a hand sanitizer. Never can have enough of that. I always keep one hanging on my purse. I just love these little bags, Gabby. They're so stinking cute. These are her mixes. We've got Los Angeles Lakers. It doesn't have a name, but it's a beautiful gold. Look at that. Beautiful. This one, this reminds me of the ocean. All kinds of blues. Beautiful. I'm not sure. This one might glow in the dark. Got a hint of yellow, a little bit of iridescent to it. Love it. This one here, try to show you on this side with, so the label's not blocking it. It's got some fine pink. It's just beautiful. This says Night Stars. Perfect lavender. And then we have two beautiful green with stars. That's just beautiful. And then we have yellow with green. Love it. These all scream summer. And this one is a fine, just look at that. That is just so pretty. Iridescent of all colors. Gorgeous. Love your mixes. Thank you so much. This one's a little heavy. Normally I would already open these, but I wanted to show her that I'm opening it on film. Let's just hope this comes and I don't have to re-record this because I have the camera in the wrong place. Oh, it's sand. Okay. We have black sand, red sand, and white. And I'm just now getting into where I add sand into mixes, and I love it. I love how it just comes out in a texture way. Love it. I'm gonna dump these in my hand. Oops, okay, throw it in the box. Oh wow, okay, these are micro beads. Look how cute these little containers are. I love them. Gold foil. Purple micro beads. Green and white micro beads. Hot pink. And then purple, blue, white, or iridescent, and pink mylar flakes. Lost my train of thought for a second. Hopefully that's focusing. Love these little containers. Love them, love them. And then gray or silver micro beads. Oh, and these are so cute. They're like almost like shamrock colored in different colors. Aren't those cute? Ah, dead body. No, just kidding. She sent me three practice fingers, and I have been wanting one of these because I have the kind where it slides into it, and I wanted one with the tip so I can practice more on getting my acrylic balanced out. So perfect. My goodness, you've got this box packed. Love it. Ooh, the Sesh Feet Super Dry. Definitely need these. Always use those. Clean my nails up. Of course, you can't tell it now, but they look awful. Take a second to open. Her nail files. Whimsical and fun. Nail art. Oh, and there's some neat stuff on here. Let me show you. I don't know if you can see those. Look how cute those are. Love those. And then here is some more. Oh, these are waterless decals. I've never used waterless or water decals, so I'm excited to try these. Fun and exciting. Nail fabrics. I've never even seen nail fabrics, so I can't wait to try those. Very cool, very cool. Ooh, and zebra print in this one. I love my whole bedroom, which is where I'm at now, is all in safari stuff, so perfect. Love it. A nail brush. Sassy Chick, it's called. Hello Kitty. Nail art. I do not and have never owned Hello Kitty, so I'm excited. My niece loves Hello Kitty, and she's always like, why don't you have any? And then we have Angry Birds. I was trying to think of the name the name of it. We have Angry Birds. Too cool. Oh, cheetah print. Love these. Look at those. Love them. Love them. Oh, one of the orange acrylic mixes. The neon. It was part of the set. Must have fell out of my bag when I did that. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's get to these. These are nail polishes. She is brand. Shooting for the stars. I mean, no. It's iridescent glitter with stars in it. I don't know if you can see that. That is gorgeous. Look at that. There's a star right there. Oh, I love that. Thank you so much. I'm getting just as bad, I think, as Felicia this and that on collecting nail polishes. I have a serious nail polish problem. Crazy. Oh, well. What being a girl is all about. And then we have she. And the name here, Lemon. Beautiful Lemon. Gorgeous. And last but not least, maybe, if I can get it. Trying to hurry up so I don't make this too long for you. Okay, here we go. Cool. That took the top off. Oh, wow. Look at that. Peel, P-E-A-L, Blue by Santee Nail Polish. Oh, that is so pretty. Look at the shimmer in that. And that is everything. Oh my gosh, that was so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much, Gabby. I am so happy to have won all this. And I hope everybody likes this video. Go check her out. Like and subscribe. You will not be sorry. Till next time, guys. Bye. God bless.